He played, he started, so he started playing the song Low As I'm Talking, and I'm cool. We boom, we get in the moment, we talk to people, boom. Closed it out. As I'm walking off the stage, and I don't remember the words of the song, but it's like the song says something about, yo, I never thought I'd been here, I would be here, but it's for your grace, something like that. When I tell y'all, every emotion in my life happened at that moment, bro. Wow. I just started crying. Mm. I'm walking off the stage like, yo, I don't even know what's happening to me right now. I'm talking about my face boohooing, like, and I just went and sat down. The more, like I said, just God took over that moment. Like, bro, I just went over there in a corner, cried. I was like, Carl, don't hide your crying. I went and sat down in a corner and just cried, bro. I'm talking about crying. I'm like, yo, what's happening? Bro, this is all the, it's everything in my life that came out. Like, knowing that that's what I should have been doing. Yeah. This where I was supposed to be, but it was like everything in my life, every bit of frustration I felt, everything that I felt of, you know, when my family should see me doing, like everything happened like at that moment, bro. And Pilot Red I don't want to say took advantage of the opportunity, but he kind of just kind of let it, like, hey, y'all see what he's going through right now. Can you tell him thank you? Bro, and people started walking up and talking to me. I'm getting teary-eyed again. Like, yo, do you understand what you did in my life? Bro, that moment just, I was sitting there like, okay, I'm done.
Oh, that's big.
I'm done.
Yeah, and I'm telling you, for those of you who are watching,
man,
this is important because you will allow the enemy to, I don't know if I want to use the word fear or, Jalen does this presentation, and a part of the main piece of the training that he does, you know, is a climber and a settler. So the first one didn't count. It's a quitter. Mm-hmm. So the first one doesn't count. But it's like a settler and then a climber. And it was just saying that the majority of individuals, as it relates to a mountain, are really not on the quitting side, but on the settling side.
Yeah. Mm.
So statistics show that most people aren't afraid to start, but most people settle. You know what I'm saying? And then very few keep climbing.
Yep.
Right? And when I think about why most people never get to that moment, Carl, is because we find something good and it becomes poisonous to us. Mm-hmm. Like, we get stuck in that good. And it's like, we know that everything in life spoils.
Yeah.
It's like, bro, you buy some meat, if you don't put it in the refrigerator, I don't care if you put it in the refrigerator, it's only going to last so long. Oh. You know, you get a piece of fruit, you keep it on the counter, bro, it's going to. But humans, for some reason, try to find some good thing and just going to try to
hold on
to it forever. It's like, bro, it's going to spoil. You feel me? And so for those of you who are hearing Carl and you're experiencing it, like, not you experience the joy from not settling anymore, but you're stuck in, I know I'm settling. It's like, bruh, it is so fake. It's so not real. All the things that you say, all the stuff that people say to you, like, bruh, it's nothing that can stop you from what God has called you to do. You know, and Mignon did something in our mastermind the other day that I talked about this in the last one, but I'm going to talk about it in every last one of them. She said, what is your dream? Like, do your biggest dreams. And so she said, now that you know what your biggest dream is, how many people that you are super connected to are living that dream or living their dream? And she said, so if they're not, no disrespect, but you need to immediately leave them because they're going to try to keep you in that spot. But because of our love and admiration for people, we're willing to disappoint God not to hurt people. Mm-hmm. And I've been there.
Whoa.
I've been there before. And, and that's why when I was on the call with the team, like, my wife was even like, yo, I just been watching you the way you lead lately. And it's like, before you would have said that same thing, but it would have, even though I know your heart, like, you paying people's bills. Like, you never had no negative intent. Mm-hmm. Like, it's not possible. You paying their insurance. Like, you never had a negative intent. But the way you're saying things now is just coming across differently. Like, what are you doing? Like, what are you saying? I'm saying, oh, yeah, no. I'm not thinking about people and their response anymore. I'm thinking about God and his disappointment in me now.
High level.
So it's coming from a different place now because it's like, yo, no. I know when I say this to you, it might hurt you. And so before, I would kind of like, you would hear that pain of, me saying it, and it's, but God was like, first of all, your motive's in the right place, son. You're not manipulating people. You're not taking from people. Mm-hmm. You're adding value to people. So the shift now has to be me. How do I feel about what you're about to say? Mm. And so I need you to say it in a way that I'm going to be happy with what you just said, and they definitely going to be happy with it or not. But if you say it in a way that is pleasing to me, and so I just said it on the call today. I said, yo, I'm not mad at nobody. Everybody get to make your decision. What I'm telling you is I'm not in non-covenant relationships anymore. Mm. Period. I'm not doing the thing where you're committed and when you get pissed and get an attitude, you can stop doing it. Like, I'm not doing that no more. So if that's who you are, that doesn't make you a bad person. That's saying that you decided to stop after your four-year degree. Who would be pissed at somebody who got a four-year degree and they stopped? But I came to him and was like, hey, see, I'm just telling you where we're going and what we're doing. You're going to need a master's degree.